Good evening, everyone. How are you guys doing? Sticking in with it? Let me tell you something. It's been an amazing run, the 11 days here at the Casio Groove Stage. 65 bands and the 66th bands ready to take the stage. I think you guys should put your hands together for everybody at Casio Music that have made this possible. All the guys from the store are working backstage. It's all the store's gear and PA. They really busted their ass to make this happen and book these bands and make this stage great, okay? It's been brought to you by Shepherd Express and WMSC Radio. Let's give this very last band a really cool Milwaukee welcome. Whiskey Bound!
Rolling down.
big Haag, everybody.
One day I went out hunting for some jack went to quail. Little did I know she would land my ass in jail. She told me she was 18, give or take on three. Well, I guess it was taking because I didn't come for free. Sam went quail, gotta love that bird. Finest damn thing you've ever seen or ever heard. Sam went quail, gotta love that too. Did I know she would grab my ass in jail? See, I was in my pickup load, she was by my side. We had just pulled over, but I was ready for a ride. Now when the sheriff caught me, my pants were out my knee. Now back of the squad, I'm begging you, please, please, please. Well, gotta love that bird. Finest damn thing you've ever seen or ever heard. Sam Quinquell, gotta love that too. Little did I know that she would land my ass in jail.
Thanks. That's not how you do it. Serious business. Now,
Sherry was a waitress in the only joint in town. She had a reputation as a girl that'd been around. Down Main Street after midnight, brand new pack of cigs, a fresh one hanging from her lips, and a beer between her legs. She'd ride down to the river and be with all her friends, and the road goes on forever, the party never ends. Now Sonny was a loner, and he was older than the rest. He was going in the Navy, but he couldn't pass a pissing test. So he hung around town, he sold a little pot. The law caught him in the Sunny. One day he got caught, but he was back in business when they set him free again. And the road goes on forever, and the party never ends.
Works. So I'm running out of town and put his
been dealt contraband. Well, Sonny met the Cubans in a house just off the roof, with a briefcase full of money and a pistol in his boot. The cards are on the table when the ball came busting in, and the road goes on forever around the body never ends. Grabbed the money, the Cubans strapped the jack, and he climbed into the bathroom, and he climbed on out the back. Bill Sherry's in a pickup on the alley on the side, where a lawman tackled Sonny, was reading him his rights. She stepped out in the alley with a single shot for 10, and the road was on forever around that pond. She pulls out into Main Street in a new Mercedes Benz. Ladies and gentlemen, we are Whiskey Bound from your good old town of Milwaukee, Wisconsin. Come on now. And we are going to play a song by one of our favorite artists, Billy Joe Shaver. And this is Georgia on a Fast Train. And we'd like to introduce everybody real quick first. We got Josh Tovar on the lead guitar over here.
Otherwise known as the What's he called?
D.D. Whiskey.
D.D. Whiskey.
Chasing Whiskey is what his name is.
Oh, Chasing Whiskey. That's my new one.
We got Brian Thumper Voss, a.k.a. Whiskey, on the bass.
Yeah, we'll stick with that.
We got Cactus Mike Casper Zach on the skins, bro. My name is Ben Crouch, and this is JoJo on the Fast Train.
I've been told you on that last train, honey. I wasn't born
Thank you all. That was fun. Thanks for sticking with us.